with this guy together just now. Enterprise supply, little key, and I've got my HF rig down there, tuned to roughly the same frequency. No antennas, just into this very oversized dummy load. And I've got a ghetto station monitor there, and it works all right. Draws about 100 milliamps on transmit at 12 volts. I'm sure I could make that more. Ah, now that's interesting. That's the local oscillator frequency, which shouldn't be changing that much. Yeah, RIT, I guess I'll have to fix.